Welcome to the session. How you are doing? Welcome to Academic Writing Skills. And this is the very first session for your writing skill. And I'm sure, guys, you're going to rock today's session. Yes or no, guys? Super excited. Super excited, people. Yes or no? Let me see who all are present today. Hi, Sita. Hello, Madhu. Hi, Amruta. Hello, Shimpa. How you are doing? Hi, Mathili. 26 likes right at the beginning of the session. I'm so happy to see that. So let us begin with this amazing session of letter writing. And the first topic that we are going to cover in today's session, academic skills, academic writing skills session one, is going to be about editorial letters. So before I start off with the session, how many of you have read editorial letters in the newspaper, in your practical life? How many of you are aware of what an editorial letter looks like? Give me a quick high five in the chat. Anyone who has seen editorial letter in the newspaper, in your real life, have you seen it? Yes or no, guys? Let me know. We have amazing mentee session at the end. So please stay tuned, guys. It's going to be super amazing. And the questions have been selected. I mean, the questions are very, very important for you just following the sample paper pattern, guys. So this is going to be a very important practice session for all of you. Okay? So you can call your friends as well to join the session and we will have an exciting and amazing session, guys. Hi, Kunal. Okay, Kunal says, Kunal says yes. That means he has seen editorial letter. Very good. Shreya. Hi, Shreya. Hello, Tanishka. Hello, Sita. Very good, people. Very good. So now with that, we will proceed with the session. Before proceeding, let me give a brief introduction about myself. Those of you who do not know me, I am your English Master Teacher, Shweta Roy. Talking about my educational qualification, I have pursued my Master's in English and B.Ed. I have more than a year of teaching experience and I have also qualified CTET and mentored more than 20,000 students, both online and offline. And you all are aware of my motto, guys. I really want you to be creative, to unleash your creative power. So this is the opportunity, this is the perfect opportunity for you. So let us ideate, create, innovate together. What say, guys? Are you ready? Are you ready to rock the session? Okay, so Vepula, Atulya, Ekta, Ali, so many of you are here with us today. So welcome everyone and let's get started, people. So have you guys hit the like button? Did you all subscribe to the channel? Did you hit the bell icon? Come on, people, if you haven't yet done it, hurry up and do it right away. Hi, Sukhdev. Hi, Jenny. Hello. Okay, great. So ready to rock. Let me see the Josh, guys. Let me see the energy in the chat. Sukhdev, empowerment. Yes, Jenny, you all are empowered. That's what I believe. Yes, Asha. Hi. Great. So I have, how many likes have I got? 28 of you are watching. Did I get 28 likes at least? Yes or no? Okay. So word of the day for today's session is atrocious. It means horrifyingly wicked. Okay. The synonyms, look at the synonyms, guys. Increase your word power, people. Brutal, barbaric. These are the synonyms for atrocious. Antonyms, admirable and kindly. Okay, these are opposites. For example, the troops suffered atrocious conditions in bitterly cold winters. Now, what is your sentence? Please go ahead and type your sentence with atrocious in the chat box. Only then you will be able to use this word in your day-to-day language and your answers as well. Come on, guys. Let me see how you use this word in your unique way. In the chat. Come on, people, make sentences with this particular word in the chat. Come on. Yes, Dev, Ali, Vedika, I want sentences from you people. Come on, guys. Hi, Sukhdev, I'm fine. Thank you so much. The atrocious witch kicked me. Okay. Okay. Thank you, Sita, for your sentence. What about the rest? So before we start, guys, I have a very, very, very interesting riddle. I have a very interesting riddle for all of you, a fun riddle for all of you. It's kind of laugh out loud riddle. Okay, so why don't lobsters share? That's the question that you need to answer. Think about it. You will give me the answer at the end of the session. Okay, so we'll discuss this at the end of the session. So keep thinking, guys. Keep thinking. Okay. All right. British were truly atrocious towards Indians. Okay, great. Thank you, Didwania, Jia. The food is atrocious. Okay. Thank you, Jia, Ekta, Jaswant. Thank you, all of you. All of you have made lovely sentences. Great job done, people. Great job done. A big round of applause for all of you. You can give me a clap in the chat, everyone, for yourselves. Clap for yourselves, guys, in the chat. You have done an amazing job. Everyone, clap for yourselves. Yes, Jenny, great one. Hi, Naseem. Hello, Natraj. Yes, Sita. Yes, very good. So clap for yourselves, everyone. Okay, I want to see the chat filled with claps. You're doing it for yourself. Come on, do it, everyone. Okay, great. So now let us enter the session. We will understand what is an editorial letter. We will then move ahead with the format of the editorial letter, an example of how an editorial letter is written with mentee questions. Okay, so super excited. We have mentee also. And the questions will be just in the same manner as it has come in the sample paper, so that you get a practice of the questions that you can expect in your board exams. Super excited, guys. Arey, thank you, Sukhdev. Thank you so much. That means a lot. Meeting after a long time, Anushree. Where were you? Oh, wow. Jaswant has given the answer for the riddle. We will discuss it. Abhi secret hai. We will discuss it later. Theek hai? But yes, your answer is absolutely correct. Okay, so coming to editorial letter, as I had asked you at the beginning of the session, how many of you have gone through editorial letters in your real life, in your practical life? And many of you said yes. So in case those of you who did not go through, guys, take out your newspapers. If you don't have the newspapers at your home due to the pandemic or something like that, you can download e-papers, okay? But do get hold of the newspapers and do have a look at the editorial section. Now, there are a lot of advantages why you should read the editorial section. One, it is going to enhance your reading skill. Two, it is going to increase your words, word bank, vocabulary enhancement. Three, your writing skills. See, reading and writing are very much related to each other. If you develop the skill for one, automatically the next skill is also developed. Okay. And then you can also, you can also get a lot of words. You can also stay updated with the news. Okay. Whatever is happening around you. Okay. So there are so many advantages. Okay. So don't forget to get hold of your newspapers and read the editorial section. So guys, why are editorial letters written? Basically to highlight a social issue or a problem and to create awareness amongst the people, right? Yes or no? Okay, so it is written in the newspaper or in magazine. Okay, these are the two places where where editorial letters are written. All right. Thank you, Tanishka, for your lovely sentence. Okay, Anushree is now in grade 11th. Oh, okay, right. All right, so this is the format, okay? We'll begin with the sender's address, date, editor's address, subject, salutation, body, complimentary closing, and sender's name. Theek hai? Sender's address, editor's address, or you can also say the receiver's address. Okay, same thing. Here in case of editorial letter, the receiver is going to be the editor of the newspaper, right? So this is the format, guys. You can take a screenshot to keep it handy. Okay, is it clear, everyone? Yes, Ekta, clear? Didwania, Sita, Jenny, everyone, Ankita, hi. Okay, so now let's see what are you going to write in the sender's address. Obviously, your address and contact details. Okay, now guys, sometimes in the question itself, you are given the sender's address. In that case, you have to stick to that particular address which is given to you in the question paper. Okay, and when you are writing the date is written below the sender's address, leaving one space or leaving one line. All right, people, Now I'll show you how do you write the date, what's the correct format for writing the date, everything I will be telling you. Now editor's address, or as you can call it, the receiver's address as well. So the address of the recipient, whoever is receiving your mail or your letter, right? So that is the receiver's address. Subject forms a very, very important part of your formal writing. Guys, please note, subject is something which you include only in formal letters, okay? So subject is included in all the formal letters, not the informal letters. All right, all the formal letters will include the subject. It forms the main purpose. What do you write in the letter, guys? What do you write in the subject? Main purpose. Convey this in one line. It should be 4 to 5 words. 4 to 5 words plus minus one is okay. Okay, plus minus one or two is fine. But it should be, in brief, it should be brief and to the point. Okay, so it should be brief, crisp, and relevant. Relevant to your purpose. All right, people? Clear? So it should convey the matter for which the letter is written. Is this clear? Yes, Anita, Ambika, Dhairya, Jenny, precise, exactly. How will they ask letter in MCQs, Dhairya? That is what we will be discussing in the mentee question. Okay, don't worry. Now, salutation. Salutation is, of course, it's showing the courtesy. You have to salute to your whoever is, you have to have the salutation for your recipient. So it is basically the courtesy, right? So what can you write? Okay, now respected is no more used. Okay, respected is no more used. You can use dear sir, okay, or dear madam. This is popularly used right now. Okay, this is the only salutation which is used. All right, clear everyone till here? Okay, now we will see the body. The body is written in three paragraphs. Paragraph one is the introduction. Okay, here you have to talk about the purpose of your writing in brief. One or two lines only. Okay, how many lines? One or two lines. Paragraph two is the body of the letter. It is the elaborate part of your writing. Here you have to elaborate on whatever your subject or introduction is about. The conclusion will be mentioning what do you expect from the editor. In editorial letters, it could be highlighting the issue in his newspaper or magazine to create an awareness. Okay, so basically you will be talking about the solution, or you will be talking about the call for action. Okay, call for action will be there included in the conclusion. Is it clear? What do you have to write in the introduction, in the body, and in the conclusion? Are these clear? Thoda slowly, okay, I will go slow. Tell me, where do you have problem, beta, Ambika? Which part? Come on, guys. Sita, Anita, Shimpa, clear? Clear, everyone? Ambika, clear? Till here, everything is clear. Give me a quick thumbs up in the chat so that I know that you are absolutely clear till the body. Great. Very good. So finally, this is how you will you will have the complimentary closing. Thanking you, yours sincerely. Please note, there is no apostrophe in yours. Okay? No apostrophe in yours. All right, people? It could be yours sincerely, or it could be yours truly. All right? But not lovingly. Lovingly is only used in the informal letter. Clear, everyone? Oh, so many thumbs ups. Thank you so much. Okay, great, great, great. Yes, hi Ananya, hello Anita, hi Ikta, hello Dhairya. Yes, there is a mentee session, don't worry. Now, sender's name, signature, and designation. If provided in the question, of course, it needs to be added, the designation. Sometimes the designation is provided in the question. So, again, you have to read the question very, very thoroughly so that you know what informations are present in the question itself. Now, let us practice one question, people. Are you ready to practice with us? Yes, everyone? So, you will tell me your inputs in the chat. Okay, read the question, everyone. You are Krishna, resident of Ambedkar Nagar, Noida. So what is given? Your name is given, okay? And your address is also given, right? So sender's name, sender's address given, okay? And have been coming across certain headlines in the newspaper on the shortage of electricity. So what is the purpose? What is the subject of your letter, people? Shortage of electricity. That is the subject of your letter, right? You are also facing an erratic supply. Erratic supply is irregular supply, okay, of electricity in your locality. So whom to address the letter, people? Editor of a local daily, okay? So this is your receiver's name and address and designation, okay? Regarding your plight and mentioning the inconvenience faced by the residents of the locality. Is it clear to all? Yes. So kindly tell me in the chat, everyone, what all inputs do you have for this particular letter? Let's brainstorm a little. Let's ideate on the topic and let's have a discussion. Come on, guys. Hi, Nandini. I do remember you. Yes, beta, this is for term one. Come on, everyone. Tell me quickly, what do you think should go into this particular letter? Letter to the editor. Yes, Ananya. Hello, Harry or Bird. Okay. Yes, sender's name, address. Yes, the format is clear. I'm talking about the content. What will you write for the introduction? What will you write for the body? What will you write for the conclusion? The points. Hi, Tanishka, new student. Welcome. I hope you have an amazing experience. Yes, Ananya, date. And then I'm talking about the content. Come on. Hi, Aditya. Mail ka reply diya? Nahi diya. Are beta, I have not checked the mail. Wait, I will check. There are so many sessions. I have not got the time to check. Yes, Ambika, let me know your doubt. Electricity shortage. Yes. So you can write shortage and erratic supply of electricity in Ambedkar Nagar. Okay. Or you can just write this is the subject that you need to write, because you need to also mention the place ki kahan pe ho raha hai, right? That is also, that needs to be mentioned. All right, people. So now we will see, you can see that the sender's address is given, then the date. Look at the date, guys. This is the format of mentioning the date. The editor, okay, the Flame Noida, this is the, you know, newspaper's name, anything you can mention, any newspaper name, you can also mention the Telegraph, the Times of India, etc. Okay, shortage and electric supply, this is your subject, all right? Then sir, or you can say dear sir or sir, both are correct, okay? Through the columns of your esteemed daily, now this part, through the columns of your esteemed daily, I would like to draw the attention towards. Till here, this part is common. Okay, this part is common for all the editorial letters. This part is common for all the editorial letters. So basically, you can cut, paste this, copy, paste this part and copy this part and paste it in all the editorial letters. Okay, only the subject would change according to the question. Is it clear, guys? So through the columns of your esteemed daily, I would like to draw the attention. This part would be same. Is it clear, everyone? Yes. Nandini, Ananya, Atulya, everyone clear? Okay. So now let's move ahead and let's see what points can we include in the body. So basically for the body, just remember, you can talk about the cause. You can talk about the effect, okay? If you remember these and brainstorm on these points, guys, you will get your body as well, okay? So, power cut has become, so basically you have to describe the problem over here, right? Description of what the problem is, okay? So, power cut has become almost a regular feature and electric supply comes to a halt during the odd hours. Very often it is too dim to see anything and thereby people get a lot of convenience. So this is the people having inconvenience. That is the effect. What is the cause? Electric supply comes to a halt. That is the cause. That too at odd hours, right? This causes a great loss to the shopkeepers. This is also impact of the problem, okay? Students and housewives, because all their work stops. So whoever is working, everyone for them, there's an inconvenience. This gives a good chance for the thieves to earn a good booty. Okay, so the students are the worst hit. That means the students are worst affected. Okay, you know that these are the examination days and the students need electricity rather than blackout or shortage of light. So this is greatly impacting the students, right? Our repeated representation to the concerned authorities has failed, okay, to yield the results. Perhaps your intervention may relieve us from the menace. So this is the solution that you are asking. You're asking the editor to publish your news, publish your article in the newspaper so that people are aware and it reaches to the concerned authorities so that the problem is taken care of and you people are relieved, right? And the authorities will regularize the supply. So this is the solution for the problem. I hope that quick and effective steps will be taken. This is another point that you are asking for. So this is your call for action. Is it clear, guys? And then yours faithfully or yours truly, yours sincerely, whatever your name. Please note that you should use the same name that is given to you in the question, not your own name. In case the name is not given, then you can use your own name. Clear, everyone? Without electricity, we can't charge our electric devices and hence can't attend the classes and we are getting less marks. Okay. Yes, exactly, Ananya. Exactly. All right. So, hello, hey. Okay. All lessons in one shot. Wow. How is that possible? You need to have a detailed idea. You have seen your question paper, how your questions are set. Okay. So, now, guys, this is the homework question. Okay, three questions you have. I'm sure everyone will post your homework answers in the comment section. Right, people? So we will see who all are giving the correct answers from this particular homework question in the next session. We will see who all are our homework superstars. Okay, so each one of you should post your comments in the comment section giving the homework answer and we will see how many of you have got it correct. Clear, everyone? Okay, so now can we move ahead with the mentee session? Yes, Ojas, we do have mentee. Yes, we have mentee. So, did you find the answer for the riddle before moving ahead with the mentee session? I just wanted to know that. What's the answer, people? Anand, Shimpa, Ananya, batao, what's the answer? Okay, Dharya has given the answer. Absolutely correct because they are shellfish. Selfish and shellfish. Okay, I hope you have got that. Right, guys. So, how did you enjoy? I hope you have enjoyed so far. Right? What if the sender's address is not given? Then you can create your own address. No worries. Okay? So, guys, I hope you people are enjoying the sessions. So, just imagine you are enjoying the sessions here. What would happen if you have... every time, I mean, you have unlimited live classes and you have questions in every quiz questions in every session. How much more enjoyable could that be? And yes, guys, you can now gain 100% marks even in English because you have MCQ type questions, right? But of course, that is not very, very easy if you do not have regular practice and the systematic approach. If you have seen the sample paper, guys, MCQ questions does not mean that the questions are very simple. They are, some of them are quite tricky. So for that, guys, you have to have a deeper understanding of the text and also a very, very good practice, right? Yes or no, people? So, if you want to practice with us, because in our Wave platform, we have started with the question with the questions according to the new pattern that has been set for, under the CBSE platform, okay, under the CBSE guidelines, right? So Vedantu is improving, Vedantu is promising your improvement, right? So yes, guys, if you get yourselves enrolled, we are promising your improvement. We have unlimited live classes and fun and high-level questions in each and every session. And you can compete with the students throughout the world. Even when you are watching the replay, guys, you can participate in the live quizzes. So not only in the live classes, but also in the replays, you get to know your score, you get to participate in the live quizzes, and you get to see the leaderboards. Isn't that amazing? You can also download the handwritten notes. So no problem with notes. Plus, the most important thing is the doubt solving problem. The doubt solving problem has been resolved by our amazing team of class teachers who are catering to each and every doubt of yours right there in the class. Apart from that, we have quality tests and assignments and unlimited micro courses and crash courses. So what do you need to do is just visit the link in the description box, use the coupon code, and you are going to get a complete 10% discount. So you can see, guys, you have light and classic, these two plans. You can buy this complete course only at 6300 if you apply the coupon code. So do not forget to apply the coupon code. And for classic, guys, you can see doubt solving on mobile app is the special feature that you get. So even after the class, you can solve all the doubts, right? So I will quickly show you. 1 minute. And yes, of course, we are promising your improvement. The only thing that we want is 75% of attendance and 75% of the completion of assigned test. And still, if you don't improve, guys, we are going to return your course fee. Look at the batch starting date and let me quickly show you how can you get yourselves enrolled. Okay, so I'll show you how can you get yourselves enrolled right here, right now. So this is suppose the session, okay? Yes. Yes, micro courses are coming. When will you come live in Vedantu platform? Le. I am every time live in Vedantu platform. Okay, so now let me see. Yes, this is the link, beta. Can you see this link? So term 1 crash, term 1 and term 2. Okay, so I'll show you term 1 and term 2 over here. So whatever you want, you can, you know, just go ahead and have a look at this. Okay, so this is how you will be getting yourselves enrolled for the full course. All right, for the full course. And let me show you the platform. Okay, so I'll show you one of my sessions. Okay, let me show you this session. So you can see over here, this is the session, people, and so many quiz questions. So you can see in every session, we have quiz questions and the number of doubts asked and the number of doubts solved. This is the doubt statistics, guys. So isn't it amazing? No more piling up of your doubts. And you can see over here, this is how it looks like, guys. This is how the platform looks like and this is how the session goes. We can also, these are the quiz questions. We can also unmute students, okay? And that personalized touch is also present over there, right? So this is something which you should think about it, okay? And I'm sure, guys, 9th and 10th, these are the crucial years. So think about it and quickly get yourselves enrolled, right? So now I think it's time to start with the mentee session. So the code is 69117112. Are you ready to start with the mentee session? Okay. Krushanand is saying I'm in VPro classes, AKA 10th A batch. Okay, 10th A batch is not taken by me. I think it's taken by some other teacher, but thank you so much for being here. But anyways, I think you can give a very good feedback to all your friends, right, Krishnanand? Okay, hi Nandini, hi Anita, hi Sita. So guys, have you all joined? Have you all joined, people? Voting is closed. Are ye kya ho gaya? Why is voting closed? What is the problem?
गया ये?
Why is it showing like that? Could you log in? I mean, पता नहीं. Did you visit menti.com? Did you use the code 69117112? Did you join? Did you join? Could you join? Okay, then it's fine. Chalo. So this is the first question. Okay, this is the first question. Imagine you are writing a letter to the editor, but you are unaware of the recipient's name. How would you address the editor and close the letter? Address the editor and close the letter. Clear? Could you join the Menti people? Okay, Krishnanand has already given his feedback. Thank you so much, dear. Thank you so much. Okay, chalo. So let's begin, people. I think you are able to join, right? Yes, I think people are joining. That's great. That's great. Amazing. So guys, did the number of likes increase? Did the number of likes increase? 64 likes. Superb, guys. Superb. Mind-blowing. So I can see 39 of you watching, but only 28 of you have joined. So people, come on, join the Menti session. Anita, you can go to menti.com and use the code 69117112. Okay, so can we start? Saket, you can go to menti.com, use the code 69117112. Okay, can we start? Ready, Jaswant? Ready, Nivedya? Okay, first question on your screen. Choose the correct option. You have seen, right? The question I have already shown you. So now, these are the options, people. Dear sir, madam, yours sincerely. My dear, with love. Dear Mr. or Mrs., yours affectionately. Hello, yours lovingly. So how would you address and how would you close an editorial letter? That was the question. Come on, guys. You can do it. Very simple. We have begun with a very, very simple question. And yes, you are absolutely correct. 94% of people have given the correct answer. Amazing. So let's see. Okay, so we have Prisha as the fastest and secured the first position. Abhishek Kumar, Dancing Rose. Oh my God. Harshini, Jaswant, Ayush, Ananya Bora, you are my English god. Are bapre. Thank you so much. I am not a god, but okay, thank you. Divyanshi and Dharia, trying to win. Definitely. See, you are on the first leaderboard, so definitely you are going to win. Don't worry. Okay, and then Krishnanand Sahu Akar, 10th. Amazing people. Great job, everyone. Okay, next question. Second question on your screen, everyone. Please concentrate and you can give the correct answer. Which of the following is the correct format of writing date? Correct format, guys. Come on. Yes, Ambika, Saket. Thank you so much, Saket. Thank you, that. Okay. Come on, guys, everyone. 50 of you are live. Come on, guys. All of you have not joined, I can see. Beta, both are correct. 8 September 2021 or September 8, 2021. Both are correct. Okay? Got confused? Both are correct. Please note. Alright? Theek hai. Beta, you have to go to menti.com. Ambika, join using the code 69117112. So, a little... You can try Alchemist. Yes, I have read Alchemist, beta. It's beautiful. Okay, so we have Dharia trying to win. See, you are on the top now. Wow, superb. Ayush, superb. Diksha, Harshini. Ma'am, you can try Alchemist. I have read Alchemist. Thank you so much. You can suggest more. Thank you so much for your suggestion. Okay, then we have Medha. Namrata is the fastest. Superb. Shweta, ma'am, fan. Are, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Prisha and Abhishek. Well done, people. Great job. And keep the Josh high. Okay. Next question, guys. You are Radha Ji, a member of NGO Awaz. You have to write a letter to the editor, a national daily, for a public movement to clean the Yamuna River. Which would be a suitable subject? Come on, guys. Third question, we have 7 more to go. Come on, you can all do it. Choose the correct option quickly. Okay, come on. What to do for cleaning Yamuna? I want to clean Yamuna River. Yamuna River is dirty. People need people's movement for the clean Yamuna. Come on, guys. Everyone. Thank you, Nazreen. Hi, Dharia. Hello, Ayush. Okay, everyone is giving the answer in the chat. D is absolutely the correct answer. Well done, people. Leaderboard. Let's have a quick look at the leaderboard. Okay. Are there any changes in the leaderboard? Let's check out. Okay, Dharia is at the top again. Ayush, Diksha, Harshini, Namrata is fastest again. Medha, Shweta ma'am fan. Thank you so much, Abhishek, Jaswant and Sita. Good job, everyone. New people up on the leaderboard. I'm so happy to see you. Very good. Come on, guys. The Josh should be high. Hi, Joshua. How are you? Which of the following statements is incorrect? Incorrect, mind it. Okay. Editorial letter must be written in one single paragraph, must be written in first person. A date is written below the sender's address, all of the above. Which is incorrect? Let's see. Hi, study with me. Okay, let's see. Beta, the first one is incorrect. The first one only. Okay. Date is written below the sender's address. That's correct. Editorial letter must be written in first person is also correct. Okay. It should be written in one single paragraph is not correct. All right. It has 3 paragraphs. Good job, people. Fourth question has been very, very amazingly done and solved. Let's see what the leaderboard says. Yes, so Dharia is very consistent. Namrata is again consistently fastest. Oh God. Ayush, Deepak, Deepika, Harshini, Ananya, Medha, Divyanshi and Nandini. Well done. Next question, guys. You are Deepika of C105 Janakpuri, New Delhi. You are extremely disturbed on reading about attacks on old people living alone. Write a letter to the editor of the New Indian Express sensitizing people and drawing attention. What should be mentioned in the body? Okay, the middle paragraph. That's the question. Okay, let's see how many of you can do it correctly. Fifth question on your screen. Net issues, no worries. Choose the correct option, guys. Come on. Types of dangers faced by the old people, about myself, we should read newspaper or all of the above. Hi, Savita. Hello, study with me. Let's see. 64 likes. Can we increase the likes? Yes or no? What's the target for today's session? Very good. So many of you have given the correct answer. Let's see. What's the target for today's session, everyone? 75 likes. Okay. I think I need to refresh my so that I can see. I can, because it's showing 64 to me. I think I need to refresh the chats, right? Okay, so we have Dharia, Namrata, again the fastest. Yaar, Namrata, kya kha ke aayo? Okay, then we have Ayush, Abhishek, Harshini, Diksha, Ananya, Medha, Divyanshi, Dancing Rose. Great job. Okay, so next we will see the sixth question. 4 more questions to go, guys. Come on. Sorry. Yes. Keep the Josh high, people. Let's see the sixth question. Which of the following is not a part of the letter to the editor? Not a part. Date, salutation, photo or subject? Very simple question. Come on, guys. Exactly, Namrata ne kya khaya hai? Oh, wow, Puneet. Of course, my blessings are always with you, beta. You are going to rock. I know that. Hi, Tanishka, Jenny, study with me, Joshua. Well done. Photo is absolutely the correct answer, guys. Very good. Most of you are doing an amazing job. All of you are doing an amazing job. And I can still see people so very consistent. Phir se Namrata. Oh my God. Ab to aage chali gayi. Oh my God. Seriously, what have you eaten today? Okay, so Namrata, Dhairya. Dhairya is also very consistent. Ayush, Abhishek, Deeksha, Harshini, Ananya, Medha, Divyanshi, Samiksha has joined us. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Great. All right. Hello, Pranjal. Hi, Rajat. Yes. Next question, people. As rightly said, all's well that ends well. Which of the following lines could be used as a general closure to any editorial letter? Okay? Closure. Think, guys, think. डोसा अच्छा नम्रता ने डोसा खाया है हमें भी डोसा खानी चाहिए वी विल ऑल्सो गिव फास्ट आंसर्स लाइक नम्रता ओके चलो चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन गाइज आई होप दैट माई लेटर विल हेल्प स्प्रेड अवेयरनेस अबाउट द इशू आई होप दैट माई लेटर विल ब्रिंग इन मोर रीडर्स आई होप माई लेटर विल मेक मी फेमस ऑल ऑफ द अबव थिंक How many of you like dosa? How many of you like dosa? Great, guys. Great. Everyone. Most of you are correct. 72% people have given the correct answer. Yes. Okay. Study with me like dosa. Jenny, Anita, Namrita, Harshita. Itne logon ko dosa pasand hai. Dhairya, you have taught. Beta, it's not teached, it's taught. Thank you so much, Dhairya. Okay, Tejas, so many of you like dosa. Oh, wow, that's amazing. That's amazing. Okay, let's see. What about our next leaderboard? Yaar, ye kya ho raha hai? Seriously, again the fastest. Oh my God. Okay, so Namrata, Ayush, Dhairya, Deeksha. Ananya, Medha, Divyanshi, Samiksha, Shweta ma'am fan and Sita. Good job. For the first time, this is, you know, historic. Someone is being fastest, the fastest every time, every single question. Oh my God. Oh, thank you, Nazreen. Thank you so much. Ma'am, Harshit, not Harshita. Oh, sorry. Harshit. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Harshit. But I did not call you Harshita. I called you Harshit, I guess. Anyways, okay, the recent reports in the press about the growing incidence of bullying in school has disturbed you greatly and you have decided to write a letter to the editor. Here's the conclusion of the letter with a missing word. Okay, now look at the conclusion of the letter, people. Despite appeals by school authorities to the parents of the bullying children, the problem continues. Therefore, through your newspaper, I would like to dash to the authorities concerned to enforce regulatory measures to curb this growing menace in school. Is it clear? Is it clear? It's too easy. Akhil says it's too easy. Let us see how many of you can give the answer correctly. So, 8th question on your screen. 2 more questions to go, guys. Choose the correct option. Okay, order, appeal, both A and B or none of the above. Come on, guys. Yes, come on. Yes, you can do it. Everyone, I want to see you high with energy. Come on. Appeal is absolutely correct. Well done, people. Well done. It's not order, guys. It's not order. It's appeal. You appeal, okay? So it's basically, I would like to appeal to the authorities. Absolutely. You cannot order the authorities, can you? You have to appeal. Well done, people. Is Namrata again the fastest? Let's see. Okay. Yaar, what is this? She's constantly the fastest. How can it be possible? Ayush, Dhairya, अनन्या, दीक्षा, मेधा, दिव्यांशी, समीक्षा, सीता, प्रनीता. प्रनीता has also joined us. Great, great. How is this possible? What is the secret behind this? I want to know. The nation wants to know. How is Namrata the fastest every time? Hain? Ye kaise ho raha hai? Okay. Chalo, next. And the second last question, people. Acha, study with me is Pranita. Great. Okay, which of the following is correct? Power of dosa. Oh my God. Yours truly, your truly, yours truly with an apostrophe, yours truly. Okay? Which is the correct option? Hi, Andrew. I'm fine. Thank you so much. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Good job, people. So many of you have answered it correctly. 50% people have given the correct answer. Well done. Yaar, ab to मैं क्या ही बोलू, आई एम स्पीचलेस, आई हैव नथिंग टू से. अगेन शी इज द फास्टेस्ट. रियली आई एम स्पीचलेस. हाउ इज दिस हैपनिंग? दीक्षा, आयुष, मेधा, समीक्षा, दिव्यांशी, सीता, धैर्य, अनन्या एंड नंदिनी. गुड जॉब पीपल. लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन, लास्ट क्वेश्चन. यस प्रत्याक्षा, आई डू रिमेम्बर यू, आई डू रिमेम्बर यू. Okay, what should be the tone of an editorial letter? Final question, people. Arrogant, grateful, overwhelming, or friendly? Power of the brain, okay? Let's see, let's see, let's see. Third, 3, 2, 1. Okay, time's up. Great job. Grateful is absolutely the correct answer. So many of you have given the correct answer. Yes. So you are grateful to the editor editor of the newspaper you are getting the opportunity to get your writing or your article published in the newspaper, right? So well done. That should be the grateful. You can say that I would be grateful if you publish my newspaper, right? So that is the tone, grateful. Great, guys, great. Namrata, oh my God. Yaar, ye sach mein. The power of dosa, the power of brain, I don't know whatever it is, but yes, hats off to you, Namrata. And all of you guys have done an amazing job. Diksha, Medha, Samiksha, Dhairya, I guess. Dance, yes, Dhairya trying to win. Yes, you have, you are till the final leaderboard. Dancing Rose, Nandini, Sita, great job. Anita, Saket, thank you so much. Akhil, don't underestimate the power of dosa, right? Correct, correct. Aaj mujhe dosa khana padega lagta hai. Okay, so I hope you people did enjoy the session. So if you did, don't forget to hit the like button, share the video amongst your friends. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you do not miss out on any important notification. We will be practicing many more questions in the upcoming sessions and we will have lots and lots of fun and definitely you will learn as well. In case you want to study with us and practice on a regular basis, guys, you can definitely get yourselves enrolled. You can check out the link there, right there in the description box. Don't forget to use the coupon code SWREPRO. You will get a complete 10% discount. This is the correct time, guys. 9th and 10th are your base. You need to extend your, you need to make your foundation very strong, right? So we are going to help you in that with a guarantee of your improvement. So do get yourselves enrolled quickly. Okay? Till then, take care. Bye-bye. We'll see you soon in the next session. Bye-bye.